freezing toilet paper in Minnesota. Follow to see what I freeze next.